Good morning, good afternoon, or for us, good evening, as we're under the night lights of Jeddah. The floodlights are on and so is the pressure here at the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah street circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Oscar Piastri lines up on pole position, and the smooth operator Carlos Sainz completes the front row. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Russell, Stroll, Verstappen, Leclerc, Perez, Norris, Hamilton, Fernando Alonso, Albon, Magnussen, Ocon, Gasly, Hülkenberg, Sargeant, Ricciardo, Tsunoda, Bottas, and Zhou Guanyu. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
having lost the position. Try to keep focus.
Seconds.
Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 2.0 seconds. Okay, we want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Logan's coming in for a stop now. Heads come in to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tyres. Try to stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position. We'll be right back. 3.6 seconds. Seconds. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 1.8 seconds. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.